Stan with 3D Painting. Did you know that you could 3D print faux stained glass ornaments using any kind of common coloring picture and common household items like kids' paint, acrylic, food coloring? Mix it with some school glue, either clear or white, and produce wonderful 3D printed faux stained glass ornaments. And so this version came from a coloring book picture. These two were off TinkerCAD. And I'll have two videos posted that'll show you how to do this.